as the lead level gets lower in the furnace, I'll replenish the lead. This time I'll use a ingot and just put it in, hopefully without splashing any lead out of there.